Hello everyone, once again welcome to my YouTube channel, and in this video I'm going to show you how you can fix this error. Some settings are managed by your system administrator and it's all about Windows update. So let's begin this tutorial. Press Windows button and R key together on your keyboard and you will see a pop-up like this. Here you have to type this REGEDIT, then press OK. This will open registry editor. There it is. You can also click on start button and then in the search bar here you can type REGEDIT and you can double click on this and you can open it like this also. So once we are here, you can see these options. Here you have to find out local machine. Inside local machine, when you will expand it like this by clicking on this, here you have to go to the software section. You can see these options. Go to software. Inside software, you have to find out policies. There it is. So you have to expand this also. Then go to Microsoft, expand it. Now go to Windows and then find out Windows update. And inside that you will find this option AU. Okay, so delete all these entries and leave only default for now. Select all these, right click and delete. And let's see what will happen inside our control panel. Once again going to Windows update and change settings. Now you can see I get this option back. Click OK. So this way you can fix this issue. This is the easiest way, you can say. So thanks for watching this video. Please like, share and leave a comment below.